know, but those little fellas pack quite a punch.
From what I've observed, spicy food is a rarity in Mondstadt. So this...
I still feel like we're lacking something. It's missing a little... boom shakalaka.
Yeah, now that you mention it, it is a little boom shakalaka lacking.
Brooke may be a stickler for convention, but she is a talented chef nonetheless. There's no doubt she will source the fanciest quality ingredients. To win this will take a truly mind-blowing dish. Something like sea serpent salad, stir-fried kingsenflower, or wild mushrooms in a rich slime jus.
A slime jus?
I know how weird it sounds, but I guarantee you it tastes incredible. I'll make some for you next time. You won't be disappointed when you taste it. Although it looks a teensy bit gross. Never mind that. I just remembered there's somewhere I never checked out last time. My gut tells me that's where we'll hit the jackpot. Let's take a look! Go and pick some. Get a good handful.
My play. But how? Damn you! Verdict this? Spirit, please!
Cold.
He's shivering. We need to warm him up.
Make a fire!
Hot soup would be even better. How about I look after him while you make him a nice warm bowl of soup? We passed a hillitrol camp on the way here. There'll almost certainly be a campfire there to cook on. Great. Be as quick as you can.
A touch of frost! Yeah.
Swift and merciful. From whence you came! Forth, my blade! One with my blade.